Mr. Kowalski, congratulations, you're hired. Just stick with me and nothing bad will happen to you. Is that clear? Anyway, gotta hang up. Ladies don't like waiting. Call you soon.
So, I'm hired by the mob. Organized crime, here I come. Never mess with parental love. If something like that ever happened to Elena, I don't even want to imagine such a thing. Because I already know that I would do anything to save her. Beautiful place, with not so beautiful aftermath. Something is blocking the way. Back where it belongs. Time for a bag swap. It's hard to get used to this. Thank you. First things first, gotta scrub, scrub, scrub. Won't budge. Poor Jane. All she did was to catch the eye of the wrong man. I see that Plan B had to be put in motion. Was this the potential client? Extra arguments for family talk. Neat little hiding spot. Didn't work though. Let me guess. An angry father had a little chat with his daughter's no good boyfriend. Should lift the lockdown. Well, well, well. Look what we got here. Screw this. Easy peasy. Voila. put it back like that. First things first, gotta scrub. I can't put it back like that. Interior design is my passion. All work, no play. Goddamn. The girl believed in a true love. Ended up in a true crime. Hate will tear us apart, one family at a time. Cleaning comes before fixing. Empty the trash can first. Can't pick up anything with a full bag. I need to clear the way first. There, no one will even notice. I should clean it first. Something is blocking the way. Holy fuck. He did not mention this. Does he even know? Exhausted from drugs and toxic relations. She went out on her own terms. farewell to this wretched world. She warned you all.